Hello everybody, this will be a video in which I introduce myself. My name is Sasha, I'm 17 years old and I live in the Netherlands. I'm currently in secondary school. I'm planning on going to university next year. I will probably go and study liberal arts and sciences with as a major social sciences. Okay, right now I'm just going to tell you something about what I like, my fandoms and stuff like that. I would say that my main fandom is Harry Potter. I've been into Harry Potter since I was about 7 or 8. Then my father started reading the books to me, and I'm still a big fan. I have one shelf in my bookcase, that one. It's completely filled with Harry Potter books. I have all of the Harry Potter books in Dutch. I have all of the Harry Potter books in English. I have 2 of the Harry Potter books in Latin. And I have like extra books, well, like official ones, like Quidditch Through the Ages, Beedle Bards. I also have unofficial ones, The Lexicon by Steve van der Ark, Mapping the World of Harry Potter, which is a book with essays about Harry Potter. Other fandoms I'm into, or like, well, perhaps I'm really that involved in fandom, but more like, well, a bit, I like the show. Okay, that's Buffy the Vampire Slayer, and Angel, which is a spin-off of that. I started watching that in July last year, and I watched, between July and December of that year, I watched both shows almost 5 times, which is quite a lot in that short of a time span. And then I started watching Supernatural, which I had been wanting to watch for quite a long time as well. After that, I started watching Doctor Who, which I haven't finished yet. I'm in season 6 right now. And in between that, I also watched Sherlock. And all the things I'm naming now, I like them. Like, I watch them, I also like them. Oh, I also watched, it's like a completely different thing, but The United States of Terra, which is about a woman who has multiple personality disorder, and that's very interesting as well. If you're like interested in that kind of stuff, then it's I recommend it. Okay, I have 3 favorite movies, which are like, I can't choose between them, like those are my 3 favorites. Which, those are Perfume, The Story of a Murderer, Snowcake, with Alan Rickman and Sigourney Weaver, and Sweeney Todd, with Johnny Depp and Helena Bonham Carter. Yeah, apart from that, I don't really know what to talk about. Thank you for watching, I hope to see you next week, and yeah, bye!